everybody, welcome back to the Let's Play of Mobius Evolution! We have entered Hell. Egg Hell. So, my guess is that we have entered Eggman's base now. So it's probably gonna be really, really hard. So I'm gonna have to be extra careful here. So many springs. What is this? Dimps game? Oh no! Oh no! Ah crap. Hey, come on. Hey, seriously. Okay, there we go. So much better. I was worried that the spikes on this little guy would hurt me. Okay, come on. The number on these AA batteries are probably the time until it blows up, so... Ouch! Fuck that shit. Okay, come on. Let's go. Okay. I can do this. Just keep rolling. I'm probably not gonna get Semi? Yeah, he doesn't seem fully super, so let's call him Semi-Supersonic. But I doubt I'll get him here. What? What's that monitor? And why is my drum so hard all of a sudden? I feel so heavy, suddenly. Hey, what? Hey, what? What the heck? Whoa! Nope. Okay. I don't know how, but I got it. Okay. Let's go. Hey, I almost got enough rings for Semi-Supersonic, and I still got my shield, so... So, I'm going to transform now. And now he'll show me. I don't know what it is that he wants to show me, but he'll show me. Why? Whoa, that's... weird. My jump suddenly became really light. Whew. Okay. Okay, bouncing around at a spring of sound. Alright, I made it to the end of the stage, And then Jude was killed along. And I don't think I saw a single checkpoint, so I'm glad I survived. Hold on. I see you there. What's this way? Why would I go there? Never mind. Okay. Maybe there's a string or something that I didn't see. Nope. Just a shield. Okay, maybe I need to spin that or something. Yeah, that's not about right. Hey. Dang. I'm being lucky right now. Not so lucky anymore. Never mind. I spoke too soon. As I often do. Huh. What's below? Okay. Okay, I made it safely here. I don't know how, but I'm safe for the time being. So let's spin that up and see what awaits me. Come on. Whoa! Okay, I don't know how I was thrown like that, but hey, I'll take it. Works in my favor? I'll gladly take it. Oh no. I'm only missing one ring. Oh boy. Okay. Oh boy. Wow, I was lucky! I transformed just in time! Okay, come on. Can I actually not transform, but... No? Okay. Okay, for some reason it does not want me to get back up. Okay, I'm back up. Okay, hold it, and go. Come on, come on. Oh no! Okay, come on, let's go. There we go. I made it! Safe and sound! Act 3. Wait, where did the time go? I can't time out in here. The time is gone. So I better not get stuck anywhere. Because if I do, it's over. Dang. Come on, Delta Plane, come on. Oh no! I lost it. That thing better respawn, because otherwise I'm gonna have a huge problem here. Okay. Say that sound for now. I do mean, for now. Oh, lucky. I don't know how I managed to not get hurt there. Oh, cool, a checkpoint. Totally gonna be needing this. Probably, oh crap. Yeah, probably should grab some air here. And it wouldn't kill to get me some rings! I'm just glad there was a checkpoint right here. The rings, huh? No! Why couldn't you make it up there? Damn it! Stupid spikes! I'm gonna lose all of my lives in here. Please, 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 hurry. Hello? Okay. Oh no. Oh my god. Rings! Finally. Finally some rings. Come on, come on. I don't know how long until I get back to the surface, so... Oh, that's how long. But I lost way too many lives in here. I really hope I eventually get one back. Woo! Going up. No. Damn it. Oh, great. Oh! Great. Now it's Creepy Crib Zone. Gimmick. Yeah. Was there anything? There's nothing worth it here. What? Okay. Which way? Is this way good? Oh, if I could get Sims for Sunning, that'd be nice. Like, right about now. Yes, now we'll show him. Oh, I guess this is a path I would have been coming from. What? No! Whatever. What? Oh crap. Okay, now what? Now where do I go? Oh, that was the way! Great! Hey, we're completely hiding signing there! Final zone? Alrighty then. Let's do this thing. I can push the wall. The invisible wall. Hello? Okay! Oops. Well, I'm pretty sure I got a few continues, so I'll be fine, I think. I hope. So. That's gonna be a tough one. How many continues? Okay, one Sonic, that's two continues. Because there's always one without a Sonic. So I got a few attempts left in me. There's no need to load the save state that I used to save the zone. Unless I run out of continues and lies. Ah, no, no. Damn. Okay, it's gonna be even tougher than I thought it was gonna be. And there's only two flames on the ground. Okay. Damn! Why is it that sometimes it goes up and some other times it goes down? That's not helping me at all. Okay. Okay, I think I found a good strategy there. Oh, what? I forgot to let go of the right. It was finally going well, and I had to be stupid. Okay, come on, I can do this. I figured out a good strategy, so I can do this now. Yeah, I just have to let go of the jump button, and I'll be fine. I got what? Dang. Okay. At least now I can get quite a few hits in. That's already 8 hits. What the fuck? Where did that one come from? How was I even supposed to dodge that one? Five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12. Oh, oh, what? He made me panic. Well, I had to load the stage because otherwise it was back to beginning. And well, getting back to the beginning of the game while you're at the final zone, that's not cool. I moved away! Ah! That could have ended badly. Why did I jump? I knew it was coming, so why did I do that? I'll beat you up, you stupid dragon! Okay, where is he? Why did you jump? I wanted to spin dash away! I finally dodge him, just to get killed when he comes back. What? No. No, 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 no. What's happening? What the hell did I do? Hey, come back! I want to hit you one more! Please come back! Where are you going? Oh god. Okay. Come on. Oh, it's back to that phase. Alright. The easy phase. Good. Okay. Come on. Hit him more. I got him! I got him! I finally got him! Oh my god, that boy was tough! Hey, what? He left his feet there. Wait, are you telling me it's not over? Wait, what? I think I just saw Blaze there. Huh, that was a... Wow, that was a very interesting ending cutscene there. The zone and dead. And I was literally thrown into the ending cutscene right away. That was an awesome... Transmission? No, not transmission. Transition! Yes, that's the word I'm looking for. That was an awesome transition. And all... with all cool animations there too. I guess that makes up for the boss being this hard. Man, how many hits did the boss even take? I lost count at some point. I know it was more than the regular 8 hits, because when I counted, I was all the way past 10. Whew. Anyway, this concludes this part of Let's Play Mobius Evolution, because we still have one more character to play with. You know that when there's more than one character, I play them all. Well, most of the time, at least. Mobius Evolution is one game where I'll do that. So, coming up next... Hey, come here! I need you for the introduction for what's next. Estelle, come here!
Hi there. You tired from blazing through the apartment? Next up, Blaze the Cat in Mobius Evolution.